हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे इट इज़ द पार्ट 5 वीडियो ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चरल डिटेलिंग। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कैलकुलेट द ओवरलैपिंग लेंथ ऑफ द स्टील बॉस इन स्लैब कॉलम बीम्स। बिफोर एंटर इन टू द वीडियो, प्लीज़ लाइक माई वीडियो, शेयर माई वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल द नेम ऑफ सिविल पट्टदारी एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकॉन फॉर द सिविल रिलेटेड वीडियोज। लेट्स एंटर इन टू द वीडियो। First, what you have to do is you have to know the what is a overlapping. The overlapping is this simple, is that the two steel bars of any sizes is lapped together for the continuity of the bars, because the steel bar is of market availability is 12 meter. The beam or column over the 12 meter can be lapped by this lapping form. It is first the lapping is provided for the continuity of the steel bar, and the load transfer from one bar to the another is carried out only in the case of lapping. The lapping is made on beam, column and slab. First we are going to see about this slab. In slab, the lapping is made over this type here. The lapping does not be done in the mid of this span. Instead of the lapping is done on the edges. The formula for the lapping length of the bar is 50 times of D. That is, D means the dia of the bar. Here the lapping is of, if the dia of the bar is 10, then the lapping length is the 500 mm. Next one is the in beam and column, the lapping length is varies from 24D to 40D. That is, the D is the dia of the bar. In the column, the lapping is only made on the mid of the column, because the supports are transferring the load in the edges here. At the down portion, the footing will be supported, and the upper portion the beam will be supported. So the lapping is should not be done on the both the edges. Instead of, the lapping is only done on the center of the column. In column, the lapping is of the normal 40D. The 40D, the formula for the lapping length of the column is 40D. In the beam, the both the edges will be lapped, and at the mid, due to the maximum load at the mid span, the lapping should not be done at this point. So the lapping is only done on the edges only. In beam section, the formula will be changed based on the compression and the tensile section. This is the called as a beam. Here the upper portion will be the compression, and the down portion will be the tensile force acting on it, where the compression formula is 24D, that is 24 times of the diameter of the bar, and the tensile portion will be the 40 times of the diameter of bar. If the dia of the bar is taken as 12 mm, then the tensile zone for the lapping length is 40 into 12, that's called 480 mm. In tensile zone, the maximum lapping zone will be provided. In the compression zone, same as the I have taken the 12 mm dia bar, here the 12 into 24 will leads to 288 mm. The lapping should be offered minimum of 288 mm and maximum based on your requirement. The lapping will be allowed the bars of dia 36 mm, where above the 36 mm the couplers were used. The coupler is simple, that the two side the thread will be provided, and the bar will be made into a thread portion, that is the nut and bolt section, where the couplers were used for the linking of the bar or to weld the two rods instead of binding it together. If you all like this video, please do subscribe to my channel, like my video, share my video and share it all to your friends. Thank you, friends.